So what's going on, guys? It's Colin Art here. Today we are going to be copying more shoes, mainly Yeezys. So we have the Desert Sage, the Yeezy Earth, and the Yeezy Cinders dropping. I hope I can touch at least one pair of each. So yeah, I will see you guys later. So we did manage to get two Yeezy Earths, both size 6.5. So the AKIOS app actually hit for me. That was really clutch because I couldn't get through the queue. And in a few minutes, the Desert Sage is going to be dropping. I am going to be using Phantom on the Desert Sage, which is probably the second best Yeezy supply bot. So yeah, let's see if we can touch any pairs. Dude, my intern just went down, what the heck? So we managed to get two pairs of Yeezy Desert Sage size 6, and it didn't sell out for quite a long time, so I ran Phantom again and I was sitting a lot of pairs, but then all my payments got declined. So yeah, on March 21st the Yeezy Cinders are going to drop. So yeah, let's see if we can cop the Yeezy Cinders. So right now we're just setting up for Yeezy supply. So I think you have to like wait until the sale goes live in order to start your task. So that's what I'm doing right now. So the EC scissors, we managed to get one pair, and that was from Finish Line, size 10. And we did manage to get it under retail. We used like a coupon and it actually worked, so we got a $15 discount. So Finish Line was definitely a cook. And we did get some pairs on Shoe Palace. We got 4 pairs, 2 of which is 6.5 and 2 is 11.5. But after a few days, those got cancelled. Anyways, that's the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoy. If you do, then be sure to leave a like and subscribe, and I will see you guys next time. Goodbye.